So the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Attempt on Balotelli really wanted that.
He's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
Thank you.
here. There's a man waiting to come on. Juventus give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Cross towards the front line. Defending. And it's Basacicoglu. Bilal Basacicoglu passes it through. Oh, Dios! There it is! There seems no way back, but they are level.
Always look like the outcome.
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is. Stamina was called into question there, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able. Feyenoord coming from behind here, and that should surely be on them. Spoon forward. thoughts on today's game then, Jim? Yeah, what a way to win one of the hardest games in the fair and match competition. Played the game on lucky occasion. That was impressive, I think. That's how